One child was taken to the hospital after getting minor burns in a house fire this evening. Fort Wayne firefighters say just after 5:45, they went to a home in the 500 block of Nuttman Avenue and found smoke and flames coming out of a second floor window. It took just minutes to get it under control, and the cause of the fire is still under investigation.